Hazrat Abdullah bin Dinar says, one day Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu saw a man trailing his garment in a corner of Masjid Nabawi. So Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu said, look, who is he? Would that he had been near to me. A man said, O Abu Abdurrahman, don't you recognize him? He is Muhammad bin Usama. So Hazrat Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu lowered his head and started scratching the ground with his hands. He then said, if Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam had seen him, he would have loved him. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3734.